Many people are complaining that when they try to open a web page in the Safari of their Mac Mini with M1 chip, they are seeing Safari can't find the server error. In this video, we will show you how you can fix Safari can't find the server error on the M1 Mac Mini running on macOS Big Sur. Let's check it out. As this problem mainly happens due to network-related problems, you can check if you have network or not. If you are using Wi-Fi, restart the Wi-Fi. Also, restart the router if possible. If you are using a direct line, disconnect it, then connect it back again. Also, if you are using VPN, make sure to turn it off. This often fixes the issue. If it does not, check out the next ways. You can force restart M1 Mac Mini to fix software glitches, which can be causing this problem with the Safari. Press and hold the power button. Keep holding it until you see the Apple logo. It should fix minor software glitches, which can be causing this problem. If there are too many cache and cookies stored in the Safari history, it can cause this problem. Open Safari, click History on the top menu, click Clear History, select All Times, again click Clear History. All the history will be deleted from the Safari history. You can make sure your Mac OS is up to date. Click on the Apple logo, click About This Mac, click Software Update, check if there is any update or not. If there is an update, update it. These are the ways you can fix Safari can't find the server error on M1 Mac Mini running on macOS Big Sur. Thank you for staying with us. If you like it, give it a thumbs up and share it with others. If you have any query on the topic, let us know in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for tips and tricks for Apple devices. Thank you.